I can access it through the rear maintenance shaft. Megatron will rue the day he made a fool of me. He can keep his precious army. I will build one of my own.
That server isn't gonna fix itself! Starscream! Chew on this gas bag!
Shockwave's defenses with an EMP charge. Security tower is down. Only two more to go.
Starscream's gone mad. Stay alert.
What do you suppose he's after? Shots. Never
is coming back online faster than I thought. We must reach Shockwave's lab quickly. That way.
The subject continues to resist every test. I suspect they were administered incorrectly.
I assure you, the tests were done as you instructed.
We shall see, Sharjot.
Eat my contrails! Restore! Always tinkering, aren't you, Shockwave? Must be quite the test.
Shockwave's log 77839. The subject's core functions are operating within tolerable levels, despite complications encountered during microsurgery. Subject's power readings have increased tenfold, thanks to my rerouting energon feeds from all but the most basic of cerebro circuitry. Hard shell, admit.
Nice try, Starscream! You picked on the wrong...
So, you are the one called Grimlock. Starscream, I know what Shockwave has done to you and your team. I've scanned his logs, looked excruciating. But you're just chomping at the bit to pay him back. But what is a Grimlock to do? Surely Optimus has written you off. And you're entirely too stupid to think for yourself. Pathetic. You will swear your allegiance to me. You will do my bidding. And in turn, I will set you free.
No thanks. I'll free myself!
Wait! I can help you! No!
Nothing feels right. Hard to think.
Alert. Alert. Test subject is mobile.
It's escape!
Must find my team. Where are my teammates?
I don't want to get deactivated!
Useless!
Call for reinforcements!
Alert Shockwave!
Warning. Region containment cell 1G. Subject prone to violent outbursts. Please escort subject back to containment area.
What has Shockwave done to me?
Initiating lockdown.
It's escaped! We need reinforcements!
Take me to my team!
There he is! Open fire!
Here it is!
Don't let it reach the others!
It's my team.
Containment cell 1S.
All this security must be getting close.
Yeah.
others.
Caution. Approaching containment cell, 1S.
All this security must be getting close.
Welcome, Grimlock. Your attempt to rescue your friend was easily predicted.
Shockwave!
I've siphoned your cerebral circuitry to push additional power to combat-related functions. Frankly, I'm amazed you can even talk. 0.7% of your redesign is dedicated to the total destruction of your enemy.
Lucky you.
I will continue to monitor your progress with great interest.
Yield. Demonstration.
Grimlock! Get me out of this thing!
How?
I saw the guards trigger two switches in unison to lock me in! Now hit the other one!
Yeah, I've got it!
Security deactivated!
So, where do we start?
Don't know. Start looking.
There they are!
Swoop! Take them out!
Ha! Watch this! I like flying!
Alert! Alert! Approaching dissection lab 7B.
Don't remember you being that strong.
Make.
What is all this?
More experiments.
Is this what Shockwave did to us? Cracked us open?
You don't remember?
No. Do you?
Yes.
Grimlock! Oh, look at this one!
Insecticons communicate on a specific ultrasonic frequency. I have found I can manipulate 85.7% of their species through this method. The exceptions being Hard Shell, Sharp Shot, and Kickback. Those anomalies appear to be more evolved and require more finesse.
Been through worse.
Hard Shell prefers advanced combat strategy and weaponry as opposed to relying on his natural instinct. He is a most dangerous adversary.
Grimlock, this room. I was in a room like this with Slug.
Slug? Where is he?
They got...
Allow me to introduce Hard Shell. He should prove a most formidable opponent with which to test you.
Grimlock, I got an idea.
Where are you going?
Grab that fuel pod!
Come on, Grimlock. I think Slug's this way.
Swoop! You triggered the shield!
Stop whining! Hit the trigger with me! We can disable it long enough to get through! All right now, on three! One, two, three! Shields are coming down! Get ready! Move it, Grimlock!
Approaching surgical unit 2D.
This is the place. I'm sure of it.
Empty.
Place is a mess. Maybe Slug escaped. This has got to be Slug's trail. I'll scout ahead.
Wait!
Grimlock, you all right?
Let's split up. We'll find Slug faster.
But Grimlock!
That's an order. Go!
That thing is still on the loose! Check over here!
Hear voices. Drop the weapon, prisoner! Insecticons. Bugs.
Shoot it! Open fire!
No, 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 no!
Odds hatching.
Combat efficiency has only marginally improved. Your failure to change forms hinders your progress.
Then show me how!
The Insecticon Kickback has volunteered to assist you in unlocking your full potential.
I remember you, Grimlock. Do you remember me? Me? Me?
Kickback.
Speak, Grimlock! If you can! You're too slow! 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 Once again, we have to put you in your place. Is you
crush you?
You're pathetic. We'll tear you apart just like we did in the Sea of Rust.
Slug, you look terrible. I feel terrible. Shockwave really messed me up inside. But I'll survive. Me too. I'll help you up, boss. Just give me your hand. Pull me up! Where is Sludge? He didn't even make it out of the caves. Snarl?
Last I heard, Shockwave carted him off for extensive testing.
Shockwave.
Slug! tower from the Sea of Rust.
Yes.
You were right. The Decepticons were after it the whole time.
And Optimus was wrong. All right, Grimlock. You don't seem like you. I'm fine. We need to find Snarl. Let's move! I may have an idea where they've taken him. Grimlock, follow me.
I'll scout ahead.
Swoop! Way, Grimlock! This new form just makes it way too easy.
Keep up, Grimlock!
Slug! Slug, look out! Those things are tough! What? Never mind.
Supposed to use that. It's been long since I've been on a campaign.
Everywhere.
these guys like beryllium baloney.
You mean cesium salami?
No, beryllium baloney. Cesium salami. Pull me up!
Guys, this is my first time broadcasting. I really don't know what I'm doing.
Oh! Slapshot!
Listen to him scream!
Shut this thing off! Don't just start smashing things!
This feels so good, it hurts!
I'm coming, Snarl!
I'm on fire here!
I did it! There's a couple more!
Stop, Grimlock.
We need to find some place to patch him up. This will do. Snarl is leaking bad. Find something to stabilize him. Decepticons are using that tower to rip open a portal in space. We've got to notify Optimus. No, I can handle this. But I already...
Grimlock, is that you? You're alive. We feared the worst. Are you all right?
Shockwave is opening a space bridge to another world, rich with energy.
We cannot allow Megatron to plunder another world the way he has Cybertron.
For once, we agree.
Return to base. We will face this together.
You're weak, Optimus. You run when you should fight. I'm taking the space bridge down.
Grimlock, wait!
This whole place is coming apart! Tixnar, get out of here. I'll lower the blast shield.
It's too dangerous!
Go! You're crazy.
Hey, we Dinobots gotta stick together.
We need to get to the tower.
Hold on tight.
Keep an eye out.
Sprout!
There they are!
Rockets!
Ah, I'm not your decoy, Swoop.
What the? Now these things are out of control.
Okay, it's all mine.
Snipers! Hooray! Faster, Swoop!
Sprout!
Don't let him through! Shockwave's experiment is at a crucial phase! Shut down!
That wave blocked, Swoop!
Oh, really?
There! The tower is up ahead! Watch the rockets!
Brace yourself!
Whoa. coming for you, Shockwave.
We got company! Wow! Your aim is off!
Usually are. He'll break just the same. Their armor, weak on the back. Gonna take you finished.
You didn't think I'd build something so powerful such as you, and not have a way to control it. Now, sit there like a good pet while I finish my work. Megatron, I have successfully opened a bridge to the target world. The portal is stable and ready for you.
Excellent, Shockwave. Trypticons can...
No one controls Grimlock!
Impossible.
Coming down.
The space portal Grimlock identified is becoming unstable.
How much time do we have?
Impossible to know. The sooner we launch the Ark, the better.
Optimus, take whatever spark that remains within me. Use it to light your way across the stars.
Metroplex, my friend. You don't have to do this. There's no guarantee you have enough energon to even get us to the space bridge.
This is my choice.
All of their hopes on a glorified cargo hauler. Soundwave, head to the launching bay and ready the tow cables. You will lead the first wave of the assault.
Yes, Lord Megatron.
Those Autobots won't know what'll hit them. Megatron had the Nemesis designed for maximum... Your chariot awaits, Soundwave. Watch that first step. It's a doozy.
Affirmative.
Greetings, Warrior of Cybertron.
Sides.
What's the target?
positions. Maintain perimeter.
Let him have it! First we crack the chest, then we crack the nuts inside!
Excellent laser beak. Access acquired. Return.
About any more Decepticons, crud.
Against that thing. Go, Jetfire. My spark is finished.
Keep your focus, soldier. We'll get through this. Jazz,
I'll need to find Ratchet. When I return, I can back you up with an airstrike.
But don't keep me waiting long, Flyboy.
It's Jess! We got a chance now!
Alert! Decepticons in range!
Oh, Bruticus! Well, you are even uglier up close.
Ouch! A little odd, but what's the plan?
Yeah! Time to get up close and personal!
You're really starting to boil my oil.
You don't think I'm coming near that, do you?
No problem. It slices, it dices. But wait, there's more.
Oh, no, no, no. There's no way I'm breaking through this shield. Jetfire, I can show you the hand right about now.
Already on it, Jazz. Lure him to this EMP mine and keep him there. We'll take care of the rest. Trip him up! That's it! I'm bringing the rain!
You're really starting to ride on here!
More EMP mine coming up! Good! Now keep him there! That's it! I'm bringing the rain!
Actually felt that!
One EMP mod coming up! That's it! Now see if you can trip him up!
Even if you destroy me, Megatron, others will rise to defeat your tyranny.
Then I'll just have to destroy you all! Bumblebee! What a waste of energon!
After eons of conflict, I finally see the truth of your words, Megatron.
And what might that be, Optimus?
This universe, no matter how vast, will never be big enough for you and I to coexist.
Should I be an Autobot or Decepticon?
Finish this! It's not bad for a nightmare. Perhaps you should have spent more time in the pit.
And perhaps you should have spent more time in the library. Friends are the source of my strength.
Yeah!
Don't you die!
It'll take more than you've got, Megatron.
You just did.
No! The portal! The vortex is tearing the ship apart!
Till all are one.
You got the touch. You got the power. You got